Top 10 Most Valuable Metals on Earth. Number 10. Indium. Indium is a brilliant metal fashioned from zinc or indulgence, lead, iron as well as copper minerals. Indium is a white metal when it is tremendously pure to be enormously polished and soft. Number 9. Silver. Silver can be exposed in ores of horn grey and agantite. It is a costly byproduct of alloying and melting gold and lead zinc ores. In 2009, China, Mexico and Chile were graded the first manufacturers of silver. Number 8. Osmium. It is one of the bushiest metals on earth, it is a bluish silver one. Furthermore, it is a delicate metal that has a high melting point. Russia and North and South America are believed to be the prime producers of osmium. Number 7. Palladium. It is a metal exposed in 1803 by William Hyde Wollaston. Really, the second largest usage of palladium in electronics is in the manufacturing of multi-layer ceramic capacitors. In adding, it leftovers used in silver plating of electronic works and in combining materials. Number 6. Rhenium. Rhenium is silvery white with one of the top melting opinions of all elements, this is exceeded by both tungsten and carbon. Rhenium is put to high temperature super alloys that are active to make jet engine parts, by incomes of 70% of the universal rhenium manufactures. Number 5. Iridium. The most important iridium compounds in requests are the salts and acids it with chlorine, while iridium also has a number of organometallic amalgams made use of in industrial catalysis. Number 4. Ruthenium. Alike to the other metals of the platinum collection, ruthenium is stationary to most other chemicals. Around 12 tons of ruthenium is mined yearly with world reserves predictable as 5,000 tons. Ruthenium is an flexible catalyst. Number 3. Platinum. It is the least reactive metal. It has unexpected resistance to deterioration, smooth at high temperatures, and is so well thought out a noble metal. The most extensive usage of platinum is as a substance in chemical reactions, as platinum black. Number 2. Rhodium. Rhodium is a called noble metal, as it is different to corrosion. It was revealed by William Hyde Wollaston in 1803. Plated rhodium, shaped by electroplating, is extremely hard and is working in optical instruments. Number 1. Gold. This metal has been a lavish and highly favored precious metal for coinage and jewels since long before the start of recorded history. A gold set was often approved out as a financial policy among nations, but gold coins stopped to be minted as a coinage in the 1930s.